Crap. Oops. Oh well. I'm running through this real quick. I just now realized something I had to do again, but I'm done forgot now. Oh, he went up a little bit. But you know what I noticed? There's more people on the this wise than it is on the actual practice. Oh my god. Yeah, because I didn't know where to throw to. Get off me, get off me. And this should be, oh! Jinxed myself, I think. Now. Touchdown. I thought way too. Oh my gosh. Had more interceptions than passing yards in the first 17 minutes of the game. I think if I practice with him, I can probably make him by and actually do practice with him. I think I can get him to be at least 75, almost close to 80 by the end of the season. That other running back. Because I want him to be my second string running back. I don't know. I just don't like that other guy. I might. You know what I might just do? I might just. I don't know. I'll have to wait until after preseason and all that other stuff is over with. To make my decision. Let's go now. Set, hunt. the I should have hit square in that triangle. There we go. Thank you. Ready. Hut. Here we go, set.
Ready, ready. Here we go. Set, go. On the ready. Ready.
Oh, he got me this time. But then he can't even hit the hole.
Got it. Set. Let's go. Set.
Oh, he got me there.
Set. Ready. Ready.
Oh, no. I could have almost slowed him down. Almost tripped him. Well.
Down. Ready?
Oh, you little piece of crap. All right, come on. I just need one more tackle. One more tackle. Oh, this bad angle. And I could have had silver. I was doing so good, too. Thank you, sir. Sack. It's gonna be hard. Oh boy. He got me good that time. Oh, I didn't know these two were. He should retire by the end of this year.
Here we go. Set.
He dropped it. At least. He got me there. crap. Missable. There we go. That should make it. I just suck at field goals tonight. I don't know why. Oh my gosh. Please make it. Thank you. It's not. That's some bull crap. Close enough. Bears, they got running backs. Wow, I did not know they had a, was a high overall. That way. Jerry Jones turns around after a touchdown. No, what the hell? Why did it disconnect? That don't make no sense. Oh. Oh, after Packers scoring. That's funny. It's like you don't even want to see his team get his butt kicked. That's fine by me. I understand. That's getting annoying. Dallas Cowboys and Bill Belichick rumors just got bigger after the first half. Wow, that's going to be crazy if that happens. Alright, let's try this again. Yeah, because it's like, what, 20 to... like zero. All right, cool. There we go. All right, there we go. Let's see here. 81 running back. Wow, they have nobody. 78. Unbelievable something in Dallas. Dak throws a pick six and madness of 27-0. Wow. Alright, cool. They will fit right in. I doubt this is going to work, but I'm going to try it. Oh, wow, that worked. God grief. Okay, gotcha, Twitter. I got it. So sick and tired of this notifications. Eighty, 79, and 85. There's no way they'll give me that, so. Didn't I just try to trade him? Okay, cool. So it did work. I thought I released him, did I not? Or is that at right tackle? Might have been at right tackle. Okay, gotcha. Okay. Oh, it's a running back, right? Yeah. I don't remember which one. Okay, go. There we go. I'll have to figure that out. Ugh, that was nasty. Okay, cool. Who do you need? You just need... Okay, cool. Trade these two because I mean I didn't get the one I wanted to get. Get rid of some draft picks. Boom. Was it him? Yep. So I thought it was, but I wasn't sure. Gotcha, so go ahead and get rid of him. Oh. All right. Get rid of this one that I got. All 379. All right. Corners. Oh, yeah, y'all definitely need help. Or is that strong safety? Well, I mean, you can give up one of these two. Y'all don't need one of these two at all. So, especially with one that has an X factor. I don't know. Maybe you could trade one of them, because, I mean, one of them just, I don't know. Let's see here. Well, it may not be a number three pick anyway, so I want. Why do you think I'm going to trade him for? I need him. Thank you very much for just this year, because I may try to do something else. Alright, goal. I'm gonna be aggressive. Nah, I ain't gonna do that part. We don't need him right there. Dang it, he's still right on here. All right. Let's go. Green Bay. Okay, cool. How many more? Okay, cool. It's got 10. Let's go. Barely won, but hey, that's fine. I'll take it. Oh, you really think? All right. Time to negotiate with people. Wait, he's only 20. He's probably gonna be here till I get done with this. By 5 years is up, he'll probably be ready to retire. Sweet. He's 80. And he's the starter. You know what? Let's give you a 5 year deal, and hopefully by in 4 years you'll be past 78 overall, hopefully. If not, you're gonna have to get somebody else at your position that's a higher up. Crazy. Alright. Part of me wants to give him a 2 year deal, and part of me wants to just give him a 1 year deal. You know what? Let's just give him a 1 year deal and make him just really rich. Let's just do it that. There. I was going to say, if you don't sign, that's showing you. Oh, wait. That's right. He is okay. don't think you'll retire just yet. You'd probably retire in like maybe 2 or 3 years. You might retire at the end of this year. Let's do 5 million for salary. And 5 million for bonus, and that'll be 1 year deals. I might give you a 2 year deal because I mean, I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know if you're going to retire or not. So, with that being said, in to playoffs. How am I doing on that? Alright, cool. Hopefully it'll speed that up. Religion is you. Feeling on something. So we either. Okay, cool. I was proven wrong. I was getting concerned. I was going to say I have a gut feeling we either did not make the playoffs or we have a first round bye. Why do I have a gut feeling my roster's not what it was? Quarterback, running back, fullback. Like, why do they keep putting him in practice when I don't want him at practice? Cool, he's got to be a 70 overall. He's got to be a 70. Alright, cool. See who we play against next. The Rams. Okay. Cool, they beat the Dallas Cowgirls. Alright, cool. Alright, I'm gonna update the coaching stuff and then I'm gonna end it. Wait, yeah. Okay, cool. Okay. So I'm in this year, and I'll play the Rams after supper. Peace.